friends, family, we gather here today as witness to the happiness this couple has found together.
You've got that smile that only heaven can make. I pray to God every day that you keep that smile. Yeah. You are my dream.
These rings are, I'm going to cry, from each of Sharon's great-grandmothers, their wedding ring and engagement ring, and the initials for Sharon and Ryan, and their wedding ring.
Ryan, you are the love of my life, today, tomorrow, and forever. The best is yet to come. All my love, Sharon.
Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, and even teacher. For you have learned much from one another in these last few years.
The day you marry your best friend, the one you will laugh with, live for, dream with, and love. What you mean to each other is obvious in your lives, but not easily expressed in the words of a ceremony.
Sharon, I knew I was in love with you when I couldn't stop smiling. I had never smiled so much in my life. You bring me a constant joy that I know will only result in a lifelong, wonderful life together. When you're gone, I can only think about the next time I'll get to see you, whether I'm dangerously moving a shed by myself or being cranky with my family since you're gone. I'm always thinking about that first hug that I'll get when I walk through the door. That we'll never forget why we fell in love, because every day will be a reminder.
Ryan, when we first met, I had no idea we would be standing here today, but I did know that you were so beautifully different than anyone I'd ever met before. You have become part of me, and you have inspired me to find who I am. I will be forever grateful for the support you give me each and every day, in cheering me on to reach my goals or in helping me to work through the hurdles of life. I promise to always support, challenge, inspire, and love you passionately and wholeheartedly. I promise to always encourage you to realize your dreams, both big and small, and to guide you towards them when you need a helping hand. I promise to cheer on the Bruins with you, whether they're winning or losing, all 82 games a year. And above all else, I promise to be the best friend you've ever had.
Powers vested in me by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, but more importantly, by the power of your own true love, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Ryan, you may kiss your beautiful bride.